Hello, friends. I am here with a outfit of the day, and I'm also here with a bath and body haul because I did go on Saturday when they had their huge sale, and I will be showing that to you after we do outfit of the day. All right. This is my new sweatshirt from Walmart, and Crystal's not ashamed of her sweatshirt. These jeans are old. These jeans I got like in 2012, maybe. Yeah, 2011, 2012, but I keep my stuff and they're super cute. I love how they have these two little buttons right there blinged out, and I am wearing my new boots. This was a little stocking stuffer to myself. These were originally $39.99 at Target, and I really liked them, and I kept seeing them in my Instagram feed. Well, finally, they dropped down to $29.99, and that's more my speed because I've been looking everywhere for the flat, not the high over-the-knee boots, but the flat ones, because I have so many heels and high-heel boots that I don't need. I mean, I can always use more, and if I see something really cute, of course, I'll get it, but right now, I just want to look cute and still be comfortable. So I did choose the flat ones, and they do tie in the back. And these are just the regular ones. They're not like the wide calf ones, although they do have those. I don't know if they're sold out because I didn't look, but I do know that they have that as a choice when you're checking out. So if you do like these boots, they do come in camel, another color, like a neutral, and then they come in black. And I was really close to getting the camel, but you know me in black. I love the color black. All right, we're gonna go to the other mirror, and you'll see more of what the outfit looks like. All right, so now you can see a little bit more, and this is the super, I absolutely fell in love with this sweatshirt. It is so cute, and it was $9.95, and this is a small, a small size 3 to 5. Now this is actually, I don't know if I got this in the women's department or the juniors department, I'm not sure, but this fits awesome, and I wanted it to be small because I wanted it to be short, like right here. I mean, I wouldn't even mind if it was a little midriffy, but it's totally fine. I love everything about it, and for $9.98, you can't beat it. And I'm wearing my earrings. Let's see. My earrings from either the 99 cent store or the Dollar Tree. And I've noticed a difference. All right. One of the Dollar Trees or one of the 99 cent stores, their earrings just blink. And then the other earrings have three settings where you can have this blinky mode, a solid mode, or a slower blinky mode. So just thought I'd pass on that, you know, must have information on, but you know, try and keep you guys updated with what things I find out. And then I am wearing the boots, like I said, and they're flat and they're super comfortable. And yeah, so this is how I am sideways. And that's the whole, oh, I'm wearing my, oh, I took off my gold. Oh no. Uh-oh, please don't tell me I lost my gold ring from Kohl's. I'm gonna be so sad because I got that like for really cheap, like $5, and that was a good one. Now I can't find it. All right, I am wearing the green one right here. I guess I'll put this red one on for right now. I think I lost my gold ear, my gold ring. I know I'm whining right now, but that one, okay, these are cute, the ones that my husband got me from Burlington Coat Factory. But the one from Kohl's that was like $5 for that one gold ring, it's just like a huge bow and it's just better quality. So I'm going to have to go on to Kohl's website and order myself another one because that's how cute they are. And I still haven't even worn, I still have a silver one I need to wear. So I need to bust that out. But I just felt like wearing gold because look how cute. Loving it. Anyways, I'm also wearing this little, can you guys see it? Yeah, it's a little blinged out barrette. and that's from the 99 cent store as well. And my sports bra from the 99 cent store. And I am wearing tights underneath my jeans. And you guys might be like, Crystal, why do you do that? I do it because I get cold. And so during the winter time, instead of having to put socks on and all that stuff, I just decide to put tights on underneath my yoga pants. Anytime you see me wearing pants in the wintertime, chances are I'm wearing tights. So just to let you know that. And my hair came out cute, and Crystal has nowhere to go. Whenever I have somewhere to go, my hair comes out jacked up, my makeup comes out all Wile E. Coyote. Today, I just had to go to the 99 cent store, and my makeup decided that it wanted to be on point. My hair decided it wanted to look good just to go to the 99 cent store. And I was like, really? Seriously? Have you ever had those days where you're not going anywhere and you just kind of like put on your makeup and you go and you look in the mirror and you're like, why can't I have done this, you know, on Sunday night, like when I met my husband's really good friends? You know, like, why couldn't I have had this face and hair going? Instead, I had like Wile E. Coyote face and hair going. But you know what? That's life. All right. So I wanted to show you guys this because I don't know if I showed you my new boots. And if you like them, they're $29.99 at Target. I did order them. It took like about less than 4 days for them to arrive at my local Target because I no longer, I try not to pay for shipping. So anyways, you can check that out. And this is just at Walmart. You're probably not going to find it on the website. I would just go there. And like I said, I mean, it was $9.98 and super cute. And I will say this, it is comfortable. It has like, it is so comfortable. I really, really like it. All right, we're going to go and do, let me see if there's anything else I need to show you really quick. Okay, so my husband he's cute. All right, I thought we were going to go somewhere yesterday, but I just wasn't feeling well, and I wanted some eyelash glue. So I asked him, I said, you know, could you go to Walgreens and grab me some eyelash glue? And he said, sure, show me a picture. So I just showed him a picture of some of the least expensive eyelash glues there. And I even offered to give him, you know, some cash. And he was like, no, don't worry about it. You know, it's only like $4 or $5. And I was like, all right, cool. So he calls me at from Walgreens, and we're on video chat, and he showed me these, and this was originally, I don't know, $32, and he got it for $14. So what he brought me back was my eyelash glue, and I do like that eyelash glue. That's like about $4 by itself. And then he did bring me an eyelash applicator, which I've never had to use, but I'll give it a try. And what I like is that he bought me these faux minks. It's a gift set. So I do have these new fake eyelashes to play around with. And this one looks like a lot of fun. That is a nice big eyelash. The top two in the white boxes are some mega lashes. And then those other two are like for everyday use in Crystal's life. To a lot of you, you may be like, oh my God, like how can you wear those? Or how can you even put those on and wear them, you know, just on a regular day? But I do it all the time. All right, we're going to do makeup. I did do a softer look because I really wasn't going for anything dramatic. And it came out really cute. But it is still a light smoky eye. The smoky eye is, Wet n' Wild. Yeah, I did Wet n' Wild. I did Wet n' Wild black. And then I used their Wet n' Wild glitter over. And then the highlighter is actually from one of the Glam packets, makeup packets from the 99 cent store. I think it's like $2.99. And I actually do like their neutral colors, so that's what I used. And blush is by Milani from the 99 cent store. And then everything on the face, as far as powder, that is MAC. And all the lip gloss I'm using right now is by the Queen Collection by CoverGirl. That's what I'm using right now. So, all right. And yeah, I just straightened my hair. I washed it. I straightened it. And I'm like, it's really hard for me to come on camera right now because this is still embarrassing to admit. I gained 4 pounds. 4 chunky pounds. And now I am 150 pounds. I'm 150 right now. So, needless to say, there is no room to do dirty keto or lazy keto. I am going to be doing keto for hardcore until Friday. And then by Friday, probably be down to like 146, which is where I like to keep my weight. All right, enough about all that. Let's get into what I found at Bath and Body. Okay, so I had a free item coming to me and I really didn't know what I wanted. I mean, I think I'm going to show you all my Bath and Body collection, but not in this vlog. All right, so I picked out Twisted Peppermint, and this is a cute little gift. And it is, let's see, this was $15.50. Yes. Oh no, it was only $12.50. Oh, I wasted $4. Yeah, $12.50, $13.50, $14.50, $50. Because I can get something up to $16.50. And I didn't know this was only $12.50. For some reason, I thought it was more expensive. But I did pick out Twisted Peppermint, and that is a cute little travel size to go in my, this whole thing is for my purse, the travel size lotion and the hand sanitizer and the spritz. I have tons of these and I love them. So that is what I picked out for my free gift. All right, let's see what else I got into. And for the hubby. Okay, really quick. Before I went into the store, I went online to see what was, you know, like what was on sale and so forth. And I made a list and I was going to order online, but online, they cut off the online ordering by 3 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. So I had to go into the store. I have never waited in line to get into a Bath and Body in my life. This was the first time I had to wait. I think maybe we waited 15 minutes and it moved really quickly. All right, I did get this for my husband. I kind of wish I would have gone without him because now I can't like include this as part of his Christmas present. So anyways, this is Ocean by Bath & Body Works Men's Collection Shave Gel and regularly $18.50. I did purchase it for $4.95. How cool is that? All right, and why am I telling you guys to go on the website? Because I saw that this was on sale, this cologne. And this cologne is only 1.5 ounces, but I thought my husband might like it for when we go traveling. And that way he doesn't have to pack a huge cologne. And this is Midnight by Bath & Body Works. And let's see, normally, okay, I'm not getting a price. That's weird, they don't have a price on here. But it's not $4.95. And when I asked the sales lady, if this was on sale, she said no. And I told her, I said, well, on the website, it said it was. And she said, well, let me go check. She went and she checked. It was on sale for $4.95. So again, I kind of wish I didn't bring my husband because these are totally cute stocking stuffers, but he was there. Okay. And I also picked up the gel for him. And this is normally $13.50, $4.95. So yeah, I scored. This was, I mean, everything was $4.95, so I'm just gonna round it off to $5. So this was $15. And this alone was $13.50. So that's a good deal. And I had to have this Hot Cocoa and Cream Fine Fragrance Mist, and it is in their brand new candy collection. I was absolutely on the hunt for this, and I found it in the old bottle, and I was grateful to have found it in the old bottle. I'm saying the old bottle, like it's so old, but, and I had that in my bag, and then I found it in this, and I was like, oh my gosh. And the reason why I want the candy collection is because this is going to take me into Valentine's Day. I absolutely love this Hot Cocoa and Cream, and I do not have the spritz. So I went in there and I was like, I need this spritz. As a matter of fact, I'm spraying it all over myself right now because I love it so much. And the mint hot cocoa, ooh, that one's a good one. So, all right, let's see. This is $15.50, $4.95. All right. And of course, I had to get Christmas cookies. I don't know why I had to, but I had to. I saw this, and it was one of the first items that popped up when I opened up my email, and I said, OMG, I don't care if I pay full price or if I use my whole gift, free gift on this particular bottle. I need it in my life. I don't even know what it smells like. I still haven't smelled it. All right, this is $15.50 as well. Have they raised their prices now? Oh my gosh. Okay. So again, $4.95, but we're gonna round everything off to $5. So we have one, two, three, we have $25 up here. And that is cheap because look at what I'm telling. I mean, I can't believe this. This is 15. Two of these would have been 30 something. And add this up, that would have been 43. I don't even know how much this is, but this was not cheap, which is why they were like, no, that's not on sale. But yes, it was on sale. And you add this up, we'd be up to like about 53, if not more, because I don't know how much that is. Instead, we're at 25. All right. And I did pick this up for my husband. I actually picked up a lot for my husband. I cannot believe how much I picked up for him. And I can't use it for Christmas. All right, 10 fluid ounces of the Men's Collection Midnight by Bath and Body Works, and it's the body wash. Now, he's never tried this, and he was like, what is it? And the reason why I wanted to pick this up for him is because this is actually way better, in my opinion, than those. And this one is $13.50 as well, but I did pick it up for $4.95. So, yeah, the hubby scored at Bath and Body. Okay, and I picked up for myself. I didn't pick up any shower gel for myself. That's amazing. All right, I picked up 1,000 Wishes. Again, I'm going into Valentine's Day already. So this is their Diamond Shimmer Mist. And yes, I already have a lot of these, but that's besides the point. This was just too cute, and I absolutely love it. Let's see how much this was. This is would have been $16.50. So this would have taken my whole. See, you know what? Oh well, that doesn't matter because this was $4.95. So yeah. All right. And this was my free little deal. So we each got four items, and I don't know what I was thinking. I can't believe I bought all these spritzes. Now I'm kind of embarrassed to show you all my collection. Oh well. But yeah, so okay, Crystal's learned something. Next time this whole sale goes on and it's Christmas, I need to go by myself. I should have gone by myself because I could have put this all together for a really, this could have gone all in his stocking. And that just would have added more to what he's already getting. But he's already, I mean, he was there when I bought it. So that's a no-go. All right, and that is my Bath and Body collection. Now, this was so awesome. I am so thrilled that we went and that we waited in line. And I will be totally honest with you. I don't ever wait in those kind of lines. I don't do Black Friday. If something's gonna drop and it's super hot, I'm not gonna be waiting out there. This I waited for because $4.95, oh yeah. All right, I saved $87.35 and I paid $34.65 plus $2.69. So it came out to 37, about $37, and it looks like 90, 34 cents. Yeah, so I saved $87. Now there's no way Crystal's gonna pay $87 for all of this. No matter how much I like it, I'm just not gonna do it. And they did have the candle thing. They still have it today. It's buy two, get two free. But when I averaged it out, you're better off. It's the same thing as buying the candles for $12.50. That's why I did not haul the candles because I was like, oh my gosh, buy two, get two free. And I was like, wait a minute, I'm gonna spend 50. I get four candles, four into 50. I might as well wait till they take the $10 off again and then get candles. All right, my friends, there is a lot of stuff that I want to show you, but not in this haul. This was just a Bath and Body haul and an outfit of the day haul. I did post a really cute little vlog of Ollie. And if you all don't know who Ollie is, just click on it. He is such an adorable guy. And the reason why he's in his little wagon is because he's geriatric and his mobility has declined a lot in 2019. And that has now his stroller. So that's just part of life. So, but we love him, and that is my baby. So check out that little vlog. It's cute. And if you like Chow Chows, you're definitely going to like that, watching little Ollie. All right, my friends. And do not forget our killer 99-cent store haul. I mean, wow. Wow. Lots of good food came through the 99, and all the hottest items are shown. Well, we show all the hottest items and all the hottest foods. We are the go-to channel for the 99-cent store hauls. So definitely check it out. Our walkthrough is still good. The walkthrough I did last Wednesday is still not in a lot of stores. So you definitely want to catch that walkthrough. All right, my friends, have a great day or a great evening. Thank you so much for your support, and I just adore you all. Thank you.